Let's talk about what's been going on because, well, it's been really cold. It doesn't feel like fall at all. So somebody asked me yesterday, what's up with this? It doesn't even feel like we went through fall. Well, yeah, kind of feels like it. Usually the average temperature around October is about 66.2 degrees. We were below that, though. For the entire month of October for this year, our average temperature was actually 62.4, so about 4 degrees, give or take, a few decimal points difference in our temperatures. But I went even further than that, and it really did feel very cold through the entire month of October because 20 out of the 31 days, that is more than half of the days in October, we are actually at least a degree or even more below the average temperature for that day. So the good news is, now that that's done, we're actually going to feel more like fall yet again. And we're actually starting out with a beautiful start to our Tuesday morning. It's looking pretty nice outside, and our temperatures, well, they're pretty cool for this morning. They're in the 20s right now, 25 in Grand Junction, 27 in Montrose, and we're also looking at temperatures in the 20s in the higher elevations as well. Well, we're looking at not a lot on our radar and satellite. That's going to give way to a very sunny day. And in fact, if I zoom out a little bit and look at our national radar and satellite, we're kind of missing out on the precipitation, really just starting to see some rain into the east side of the U.S. and a little bit of snow up to the north of us, but we're still dealing with some more sunny temperatures, and we're going to be stuck like that at least for a while because we're still in that blocking pattern that I was talking about. We'll still be that way until this low pressure system actually starts to break in the middle of the week. We really won't see anything from that. We're just going to stay with some sunny temperatures, and most of the rain generated from that low pressure system is going to stay down to the south. As far as what's going to happen for this week, well, we're looking at lots of sunshine and temperatures in the 60s, 61 for today, 63 for tomorrow, and mostly sunny skies throughout the entire 7-day forecast. Montrose, we have a high of 58 for today and 60 for tomorrow.